Welcome to the greatest spectacle in live entertainment. Michael Cole here with Corey Graves and Byron Saxton, ready to kick off the action here tonight.
Make no mistake about it, sports entertainment is alive.
They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. And at a combined weight of 418 pounds, the tag team champions.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Their partner from Oregon, weighing in at 220 pounds.
This superstar has no hobbies, no stress relievers, nothing outside of WWE. That is the secret to their success and the adoration from the WWE universe.
No, that's just up until the WWE universe realizes how one-dimensional this dud right here is.
Such a pessimist.
Look who's here!
And at a combined weight of 426 pounds.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. One of the best superstars around.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Olympian.
You know, for how polite and respectful this person is, the crowd sure isn't returning the favor.
They are wearing their disdain on their sleeves.
Well, I think it's a real shame. Here's a competitor who goes through all the trouble of putting up a friendly facade, and the WWE Universe just wants to tear him down for being a little mean.
Look at the amount of superstars around the ring. This one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
Stomping. Ouch.
He's got him scouted. Oh, just turned that around.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Uh-oh. Rainbow Cutter. Can he score the pin? One. Strong kick
see the tolls of this match add up.
And he sends him into the corner. Clothesline in the corner. Go behind. Takedown. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Expertly applied triangle.
And you look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Into the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. Oh, and a reversal.
And here's a cover.
And he manages to kick out in one.
He's still in this.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
There they go. Takedown. Yeah. Gets him with the counter.
Good defense.
The Dragon Scream Changer. Right on the counter.
Tag is registered.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Hard impact on the back. He's in his clutches. Dishing out. Suplex.
Off in the pen. I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Projectile now.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Expertly applied triangle. Tap out. Duke.
And there's the save.
Rose plant.
Oh, what a high kick.
Are we gonna see it? And now looking to get it locked in.
Submission. And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Hurricanrana.
Both wrists captured and
standing drop kick.
Here it goes.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Great reversal. The tag. He's turning the tables.
Nice takedown.
Tags him in.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical.
Into the cover.
Oh.
He kicks out with force.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh, nice leg sweep.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
Oh, what a cross face.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
Elbow is trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Some counter. Pretty incredible.
He just barely dodges.
Sent into the corner.
On the second roll.
Enziguri
out of the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Shifts it back onto him.
That strain on.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match will absolutely destroy him.
He forces his opponent to tap out. Oh, he knew what was coming. How's that for a counter? Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Lift off.
Saw that one coming.
There's the tag.
Nice takedown.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
He's got the answer for that one.
Lethal hold cinched in deep.
Fading. And breaks out of the sleeper.
He went right into that turnbuckle. And the knee.
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Oh, saw it coming.
bank.
Them into the corner.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
I don't like the look in his eye.
From the top, through the air, and connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
He turns it around. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Five.
Oh, God.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. And finds a counter.
Shut up, Byron.
He takes control.
Nice takedown.
Well scattered reversal there.
Any longer.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Knew what was coming there. Punch lands. And he's able to reverse. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
He gets out of the way.
Able to interrupt the attack. Clean tag for his partner. Running knee there.
What a match. What a match.
Hammerlock coming up. Spiked. For the win. Two.
And he makes the save for his team.
Uh-oh, crucifix is coming in.
Shoulders down.
And a kick out right away.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. He's ejected from the ring. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, man.
Here we go. You gotta be kidding me.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Battle with a medal. Skills now.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Into a rip-card lariat. What a combination. Crown flush. The cover. A defiant kick out after one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
dumping him over the top rope. Look at this!
Sent out to the apron. Watch out!
Minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Oh, what a kick!
Does he get him here?
One, two.
And there's the save. Let's keep fighting.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans.
Feeling the six-man tag team match is going to be talked about for months to come, guys.
Here are your winners.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was, they're here to win, Saxton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 207 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 256 pounds, the Superstar.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Able to get the advantage here. Oh, leg lariat.
Gonna be more, Michael. There's gonna be more.
This is in the wheelhouse. Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
He's taking some good hits.
Two. Three.
Splash.
What height. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Five.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Seven. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
A time shoulder block with a corkscrew.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
The superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
With the reversal.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
Punch right in the head.
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Ah, dragon screw. Right into the leg lock.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Putting the pressure on now.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Figure four leg lock applied.
They find a way out, but at what cost?
He had it scouted. Another lunge. Cover. There's two. Oh, my God. He's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Beautiful.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall.
From the top.
Diving headbutt.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Counter after counter.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. The ref not even getting to one.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Say goodnight. Sleeper hold is applied.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to.
He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Chicken wing.
Oh,
suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Two count. No, just got the shoulder up. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Looking to end it.
He's one step ahead there. Fighting back with a counter.
Some power behind that punch.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Locked in on the shoulder.
Does he have him here?
And the count stopped short of two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Makes him pay with a counter. Turning the tables.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 247 pounds, the Superstar.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
And his opponent from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 269 pounds, Scorpion!
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Got him hit. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed. Handle.
He's looking a little off balance. He got whipped into that corner.
give you, Whiplash.
Look at this, Byron.
Looking to apply pressure.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
He reverses it. Saw that one coming.
Takeover.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
He moves just in time.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Scorpion!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.